So she's got a really bad toothache. Looks like it might be impacted. So we're just gonna look at it real quick and see. How long has that been?
Quanto tempo faz que dói?
She's got two that needs to come out, and she's got one, so.
Have you ever wondered where your bottle of essential oil comes from? Who it touches and impacts along the way? This is the story behind the story. This is Behind the Bottle.
So we're here in the smaller community of Santa Maria. There's six or seven families that live here, and maybe as many as 50 people. This is Maria. Her husband is out currently collecting Copaiba. So você tem seis ou sete filhos?
Sete.
Sete. Last time we were here a year ago, I was with Dr. Hill and Emily, and right off the boat, Dr. Hill asked if anyone had any needs, and she was said that her teeth were hurting, and so Dr. Hill didn't have, you know, all the tools with him to take care of that, but he had clove with him. And so he took clove out of his pocket and used clove to put on her teeth. And I saw, as she opened her mouth, I saw that they were rotten down to her gums. We gathered enough money that she could take that money along with her niece who was here and go into the bigger city and get some dental work done. Como estão seus dentes agora?
Só tem dois de cima que estão um pouco estragado.
Os que estavam aqui embaixo.
Estava doendo, eu mandei arrancar. Graças
você foi aonde?
Novo Iapanã.
Você foi a Novo Iapanã e eles arrancaram?
Arrancaram, sim.
At the heart of our sourcing guiding principles is to find the best essential oil coming from people who know exactly what they're doing. Harvesters, growers, collectors that are artisans at what they do.
His dad is 75 years old and he's been collecting from this tree as long as he can remember.
As long as he can
remember.
Really?
Yeah. He said just here in this little region that we've come to, he has over 100 trees that he takes care
of. Really?
So when we show up to a community, one of the first things we do is we try and get to know them, the actual people. We want to know their names. We want to know their family situation. We want to know what's good for them, what's working for them, and maybe what some of their struggles are. And as we get to know these people, we start to identify key needs. We quickly identified oral health as a key need. We found two dentists from the United States and one dentist from Brazil. And a year from the time that we landed with Dr. Hill and Emily, we went back and started working on permanent needs. doTERRA is a powerful company in a lot of ways. One of the reasons that I find doTERRA a meaningful place to work and a meaningful place to serve is because doTERRA cares in a big way about the people that they interact with.